turmeric, the oldest new secret from South Asia to all of the world. Turmeric is from the family of ginger, and they are both amazingly great seasonings and also remedies. They are fantastic. Turmeric has curcumin, and it is an amazing anti-inflammatory product that we're going to talk about in a minute. First thing we need to do is wash them and remove all the dirt. Try not to remove all of the skin, because a lot of minerals are in the skin of our vegetables. So we wash them well, remove all the dirt, and put them in the food processor. You're gonna see your food processor is gonna stay yellow, but I mean, eventually it'll come off. Process your turmeric, and now you have all that potent, amazing ingredient fresh for you to use any day at any time. It's amazing. Turmeric has been used for Ayurveda. It has been used in Chinese medicine. It has been used for many, many years. And now we've discovered it on this side of the world. For some reason in Latin America, we have it too, but it was only used as medicine. So now that I put it in those tiny ice cube trays, I freeze them. And I like to do that in the ice cube trays because it gives me a tiny measure. It's like one per person. If I'm doing rice for four, then I add four. Or if I have a dish for two, I'll add one or two. And that way I know how much to use. If you put it in bags, it's all right too. You just use teaspoons or quarter teaspoons. It's very, very potent, fantastic for your health. It is amazingly good for so many illnesses, and it prevents so many things being an anti-inflammatory. Conditions like digestive problems, arthritis, respiratory infections, depression, and so many others. Look at those beautiful little cubes or the bag. You decide how to freeze it. And all these amazing foods are filled with all the properties from our fresh turmeric. Shifachi Fit, naturally.